to Fallout 4. It has been a while, so the Nuka World DLC is out. I could not be more excited for this DLC. I even pre-ordered a phone case with the Nuka World logo on it. So I decided, because we're going to be taking on some raiders, because I'm not going to be joining any raiders, I would bring Preston Garvey along with me. So I sent old Longfellow back to the Mechanist Lair. Don't worry, we'll see him again. But Preston, me and you are gonna roll out to Nuka World. We'll get you equipped with some Nuka World cool gear. Let's do this, boy. It's been a while since I've rolled with Preston. Here we go.
11 p.m. out there. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people. This is Radio Freedom.
All quiet. Hiya, kids. Remember, Nuka World is only open for a few more weeks in October. Come down and see me and Cappy one last time before buckling down for the winter. Don't forget to bring your empty bottle of Nuka-Cola to get $15 off at the gate. So hop aboard the Nuka Express and come and see the whole Nuka family while you still can.
The Nuka Express is accessible through the Nuka World Transit Center. Parking fees will apply. Price is subject to change due to end of season. Nuka World, Nuka Express, and the Nuka Cola characters are all registered trademarks of the Nuka Cola Corporation.
Well, looks like we know what we're doing. Let's also, we have two level ups that I didn't even know we had. So the first one I want to do is I want to actually level up my intimidation, so now I can make them attack each other, so that is not completely useless. And should I, now here's the question, should I save a perk? I should. I'm going to save this one perk, this one level up, in case there's something that I need to use it for in Nuka World. Where is the Nuka Transit Center? Do I not have this on my map? Nuka Transit Center. It's not showing up. I haven't seen anything on it, so I don't know where it is. Anything like that. I really have not seen any videos on it. There's the Mechanist Lair. That's my power armor. Is it somewhere in here in like that jumbled up mess? Where is it?
Keep it tuned here for updates.
It's not that, is it?
Hiya, kids. Remember,
Hiya, kids.
Is only open for a few more weeks in October.
Where that though?
Come down and see me and Cappy one last time before buckling down for the winter. Don't forget to bring your empty bottle of Nuka-Cola to get $15 off at the gate.
Nuka World. I don't know why it's in it.
Nuka Express is accessible through the Nuka World Transit Center. Parking fees will apply.
Yeah, I don't know why that didn't mark it on that for me. What is the place without a Nuka-Cola? Nuka of Nuka-Cola. What if a place without the nukes and cola? I think I sing it better than anybody who have ever sung it before. Man, I am excited for this. I don't know what to expect. I don't know if there's any, like, good ways to resolve this. Because the way they made it sound was, we're going to be going in. There's going to be one big group of raiders, and we're going to be helping them take over the Commonwealth and Nuka World. And I don't want to do that. I want to be a good guy. All that work we did for the Minutemen would be for nothing. Oh, I accidentally hold down the grenade button. Fire in the hole. I don't want this gun equipped. Look at my ammo. I have nothing. Should I have brought power armor? It's too late now. Too late now. I probably should have. Too late now. What if there was a Nuka-Cola place with Nuka-Cola? Ooh, we're getting close. I could see it. It appeared on my mini-map. Look at, this is new. This is new. This is new. Certainly don't remember these big old bottles being here. Nuka World. Ooh. Anybody down there? What's this? Are they good or bad? Not like I can tell from there, anyways. Get down behind this orange car. Oops, that's not the get down button. Gunner Private. Commander. So they're named. They might be good. They wouldn't show up as red, though, would they? Whatever. I'm gonna take them out. There's no way they could possibly be good if they start out as red. And why would there just be a bunch of random gunners? Like, that would be no way to introduce it. Looks like we're clear. Are you blind, Preston? I have a robot running right at me. Run, fool. Let's see. Yeah, okay, okay. Run this way. Yeah, look out for that. Hello, Private. Ow, chill. I keep pressing that button to run, because it's the button to run in like Saints Row 2, which I've been playing recently. Oh, I gotta run before it fires. Get behind the tree. Well, you lost your gun? Shoot your gun out of your hand? Yeah, these guys were totally bad. I made a good decision. Although this gun probably is not the best to take on an assault, Sean. Run, fool, run! That laser does too much damage if I get hit. I just turn on the flashlight. Hold up. Let's just... No, not a stim pack. Oh, what a waste of a stim pack. My only stim pack. How did I miss that? Come on, this takes out assault chance. I know it does. Run! Uh-oh. Close quarters, subroutines. Come on, you're done for. You're done for, robot. You're done for. Man, this is hard. I've noticed I haven't taken much damage, though. Which is good. Because usually I'm taking so much damage, I'm so bad at this game. Ow. Come on! Where are you at, though? You see him, Preston? Where is he? There he is. He's just a gunner private. One more hit should do it. No, I got him. One more up there? Forget him. Just keep going. We gotta get to the checkpoint area, whatever. Two more around the corner. Oh, here's the commander lady. Come on, you're just wasting my time. Oh, pacify, yeah. Let me try that.
Don't do anything stupid.
That did not work. He's gonna wish it had worked though, because now I'm gonna have to kill him. Nice. I can't take her out because, or I can't pacify her because she's a special NPC. Is she even taking any damage? Oh, she is. It kind of looked like she wasn't actually taking damage for a second. The slow and tedious process of making her lose little bits of health at a time. I'm not even worried about health when we get into Nuka World because there's probably going to be Nuka Cola everywhere. Boom! Does she have a unique variant of the thing? Let me check. That's a nice piece of armor. She got orders. Night vision hardened assault rifle. Is that better than my assault rifle? I think it is. What's my assault rifle looking like? Did I just go past it? I must have gone past it up here. Let's see. It's under short assault rifle, I think, actually. Yeah, there we go. I think hers is better. It's just a gunner. Don't worry about him. Let's go. Where are I going? Where am I going? Preston, help! Oh, down here. Run, Preston, run! They won't follow us in here, I hope. I don't know what the problem is with gunners. Ooh, an injured man. I'm about to go out of danger. And I'm about to go out of... Oh, no, they followed me. Oh, nice one. Get him, Preston. Get him, Preston. Get him down. Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. Look at Preston got a laser rifle. How did he get that? Knocked out. Ooh, Nuka-Cola cup and straw. Nice. Hardened sniper rifle. Nah. All right, we're good now. All clear. And with that being said, I'm going to see everybody in the next episode. Bye.